My name is Kate Hollingsworth. I was born on August 11, 2002. I'm now 15 years old and attend John Burroughs High. When I was younger, my favorite thing to do was to listen to music. I remember when I was a kid, my parents would always play the piano for me whenever I was upset. Music was always a way for me to calm down. It was a way to block out the noise. I never really appreciated it until May 17th, 2012, when I got into an accident. On that day, I lost almost all of my hearing and my world changed. I had to learn how to read people's lips and feel the vibrations of sound. But still, most people don't understand or they don't care enough to try.
Never mind.
I've had to adjust to being deaf, but I can't expect people to walk in my shoes. Some people may find comfort in the noise of a crowd, but as for me, I've grown quite used to the sound of silence.
In restless dreams, I walked alone.